A young Swedish man who was climbing dangerous cliffs on the northern beaches has fallen several metres and vanished into the water below. Tonight, his family is preparing to make the long journey here from Europe as the search for the 20-year-old continues.
In the dark, gloomy waters off North Head, a team of police divers searched the last known location of Swedish backpacker Noah Sage. The 20-year-old washed into the water at Bluefish Point yesterday afternoon. He hasn't been seen since.
Over the last 24 hours, the sea state has been quite high, particularly on coastal waters, so it has restricted the availability and the operation of some of our assets, however, we still continue to search.
Noah had been exploring the rock platform with a group of friends around 5:30 p.m. when he began climbing back up the cliff. It's believed he lost his grip and fell from a height of 7 metres onto the rocks below before being swept into the ocean by a wave as his mates watched helplessly.
They've been spoken to by police and they've been offered welfare and counselling services.
Bluefish Point is a notorious stretch of coast here in Manly. It sits just beyond this waste treatment plant at North Head, and to access it you must jump a fence, walk down an unmarked path and then navigate these treacherous cliffs.
It's not a marked trail, it's not an approved trail, and there are signs in the national park saying keep to marked trails.
Noah had moved to Manly in September on a student visa, working as a bartender and making friends. His family back home are now preparing to make the 30-hour flight to Sydney as the search goes on. James Wilson, Nine News.